What's up, everyone? It's MaveHero3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces.
Alright, time to get another episode of the series. Time to play as another character for this one. Oh, I guess I was playing Yoshi off camera, that's right. Alright, so... Yeah, I'll be fine. I mean, it's only two matches, so... Alright, so, previous episode I was playing as Luma. Not bad for a technical type, I can see why it's top tier. Alright, time to move on to Boom Boom. I think this is the first time being playable. So I'm not sure if it's a righty or lefty, so I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, my first opponent is Dry Bowser, two defense types, huh? Oh, crap. Ah, jeez. Alright, so first game point goes to me. And just so y'all know, this is an A room, so... Well, I am an A minus, so that might be a little different. Ah, he gave up. At least he got 1 point off me. Alright, my final opponent is Didi, or for the finals. What? You just didn't want to catch that, did you? Ah, why the hell did I do that? Lose. Ah, gee, I was way too close. Oh, they're checking the bug. Alright, so first game point goes to me. It was too close. Really? Okay, that's insane. Well, thanks for the final point. Are you kidding me? I'm only two away from A rank. Come on. Alright, my next opponent is a Waluigi. Another defense type, huh? I gotta remember, this is the clay court. Ah! Already, huh? Ah, jeez, but he still got the point. What? Okay. Oh boy, I'm stunned too. What? Ah, gee, his big ass. I can barely see. I can't play out too early. Okay, clearly this Waluigi's going for broken rackets, okay? Alright, so first game point goes to him, and I got a broken racket. Oh boy, this is not good. At least I finally got a point off him. What the hell? It was like he was moving slow all of a sudden. Here we go again. Way out of my reach, huh? How do you like it?
Advantage receiver. Break point.
Oh, I didn't want to risk your racket either, huh? Tiebreaker. Oh boy. Well, that was a lose on both our parts. I see, doing this crap. You know what? Go ahead, take it. I'm not gonna play this little game. Ah, can't reach that. That's how it's gonna be decided, so be it. Even if it costs me a racket, my last racket. Why are you moving slow when it comes? Wait a minute, something wrong with my controller? It's like you're moving slow when I move forward. Come on. Oh, there's lag, no wonder. Why did I even do that? I'll let you have that. I meant to drop shot that, but okay. I'll take it. You know what I mean? At least I knew which way he was going with that. I'm not done with you yet. Oh shit, really? Why was I? Wow, I kind of gave him that. Oh boy. Well, he won that because he can't stop spamming his goddamn special. Well, I tried. Alright, my next opponent is a Daisy. You're not Luigi. Stop it. Playing that with Daisy may not be a good idea. Excuse me? Okay. Anyone have to do this, but let's see if it'll work. You didn't see that. Damn, that was a really weak hit. Well, at least she stopped playing that. And I got my A rank. Nice. Alright, after that matchup against Daisy, apparently I couldn't find anyone after that. So, all I can say is thanks for watching from Mayuri 3. And I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. After this recording, there will be no more recording until after Christmas, because I'm just going to relax from here on out. Plus, I'm going to be busy with work and all that. So, yeah. See you then after Christmas, and have a Merry Christmas to everyone. So, yeah, see you then. Next episode. Later.